But he saw the cows here, so he's going over like a maniac. What are you doing? What are you doing? Are those cows eating all your food? Oh my goodness. Poor buddy. They were way on the other side. Poor old Mr. T must have got left. Hope he didn't run into the fence. Here he comes. Poor old man. Come on, Mr. T. Oh my goodness. He's just old crazy horse. It's like 80 the other day, and now it's freaking out here cold. It's going to get down to freezing tonight. I'm going to go get them some hay. You can move on that side. Get your butt to the wind. Go on over there. Get your butt. Go on. Get your butt over there. I know. I want to get this one out of your way. This is a little heavy one. This ain't you guys. I'm going to go get you guys some of the other food that I don't feed them. There's these old crazy mules. All right, I'm going to mix this up and then I'll turn it back on when I come back with the other hay. Okay, so I thought, guys, I almost forgot to do my second little video for you guys. Sun's going down over there. Boys are out here eating. So though I stopped giving a... You notice that what my boys are eating here is alfalfa. I know the wind's blowing. So that's alfalfa, what they're eating there. And this is a different alfalfa, but you can tell it's very coarse. So they have to chew it up. This will give them good heat. And then what I threw these cows is the old Bermuda grass, called the grass hay. And that's what Mr. T choked on. So since he choked on that, I haven't fed that to him anymore. And I still had a couple bales left. So I've just been feeding it to these guys. You guys are complaining. I know. You guys like your little extra hay. So these guys are eating next to my boys. Mr. T, I see that big old thing in your mouth. Why you got that big old chunk in your mouth? Slow down, boy. You end up choking again. Notice he was rubbing the other day again. Man, the way these guys are eating, you'd think they weren't ever eating. They're just, they really like that alfalfa. Normally, when this green grass comes up, I forgot to say hi, horse people, I think. Anyway, normally when this green grass comes up, there's an old saying that says when the grass is growing, the horses starve. Because there's not a lot of nutrition in here yet. Even though it's spring grass, there's not a lot of nutrition. So I know when the grass is really rich because I will throw out like this alfalfa and they'll ignore it and they'll be eating the green grass. And another month or so, there'll be green grass everywhere and it'll be long and it'll be good, nutritious. And when I come out here and I throw alfalfa, they'll look at me like, we'll take the fresh stuff. But right now the alfalfa has more nutrition. It's been fertilized. And so it's a little bit, I guess it's sweeter or tastes better, or they know it's got more nutrition because they just eat it like it's going out of style. And these guys got all this green grass in their little pasture too, but you notice they, you didn't see them, but they come running over here acting like crazy, crazy cows. Wanting to eat. So anyway, you boys being good. Mama's over there eating hers. These are all three of your cows, even though one's got horns. Sun's going down, looking pretty good. Kind of crossed the way there. Woo! It's a little bit nippy out here. I think it's like 41. He said it's only going to get down to 38 tonight, but man, that's cold when it was like 80 yesterday or the day before. Hell, I started the damn fire again. Moki's in there by the fireplace. All right, shit, I'm getting out. It's cold. It's freezing. I'm going to catch the damn coronavirus out here. Rick, you shouldn't joke about that. Oh, whatever. People are just way too damn uptight about this shit. I mean, shit happens. All right, I'm not wishing bad on anybody, but good grief, people are losing their mind. Hi, buddy boy. You look like you've been rolling in the mud, boy. He looks like kind of like a fairly clean horse over here, but on the other side. He's a little muddy. Hi, old Winter T. He's a good old boy, too. buddy's been running around. He ran over here through the mud like a maniac. Mr. T walked, so he's not quite as muddy. Crazy mules. Crazy old mules. All right, so we'll end that there with the saying howdy horses. I've been doing so many videos on the coronavirus on my Good Luck America channel that shit, I haven't done much for the horses. I've got a couple videos that I need to review and kind of go over, but it seems like every day there's something new crazy, or somebody posts, or government's doing something else new and crazy. So it's like, damn, it's hard to keep up. So anyway, Moki's inside by the fire. There's still some dry spots out here, even though it rained like a crazy Dickens. I think this morning, hell, I can't remember. It's raining every day. A little rabbit's over there somewhere. Let me see if the rabbit's over there. I'll put in a little clip of him. Otherwise, we'll end that there. Yeah, there his butt is. He's out here eating his little green grass. His new little spot is every morning during the day, he sits. Man, that sun's like right there. Woo! Every day he sits right in between where that little slant is right there. And so when I come out the door in the morning, I see him sitting there, so I can throw him his banana, and he's got a little food there. You probably can't see because that sun's in the way. But man, the boys are still out there, and he's over here eating away. So we'll let y'all say hello to him. Like I said, Moki's inside by the fire. What are you eating, boy? What are you eating? Everybody said you'd be dead by now, but you're proving them wrong. You go, boy. You eat all that grass. He's like, I will. Ain't nothing gonna stop me from eating. All right. There's the critters. We'll end that there. So a little rabbit came up to say hi to Moki. I brought him outside. Rabbit's pushing on him. Get him, rabbit. He got really beat up by a stray cat. You can tell little scars on his head. He's still got a scar on his side over here. I know, I put some peroxide. I've been putting stuff on it, but he got beat up so bad, he won't come outside. So I'm kind of like forcing him. And look at him go around. Why are you scared of that rabbit, boy? He's like, Dad, I'm not scared of a rabbit. I'm scared of you. Every time I chase that rabbit, I get in trouble. So anyway, he was at the door when I went in. So I went, oh, hell, I'll bring him out here. He won't like it. He's like, damn it. It's cold out here. I was by that fire, Dad. Moki Moki. He's good, Moki, Moki, Yoki, Pokey, Moki, kitty. I know, he's a good boy. Here goes a little rabbit. Get him, rabbit. You looking for that other cat you've been fighting with? He ain't out here when I'm out here. You're right. Oh, crap. Damn thing just cut off. When I get a phone call, it cuts off the video. Of course, it was a spam bullcrap. All right. We're really in that there. See y'all.